anything in your mouth, slightly metallic, or feel any sensation?
Yep.
Comfort level, how are you doing?
Okay.
How many fun facials like this do you do?
365. One for every day.
Yeah.
I enjoy mixing it up and bringing in technologies. This particular technology, the Galvanic, is one that we're all taught in schools. It's when they bring out those big 5-in-1 machines, and you learn iontophoresis and cataphoresis, which basically is using a adhesive crustacean fluid to extract. It turns the top of the skin into soap, and because you have hydrogen sulfide and the fat of the skin, the sebum that combines together, you can create soap, and then everything on the top of the skin comes off a lot easier. Or for skin like yours, where we've done a chemical treatment, some sort of dermaplaning, hair removal, that type of thing wouldn't be necessary. We'd probably just create more irritation. So we do more soothing, serum work, galvanic work, the opposite polarity, where the negative one is under your shoulder, and the positive one is the one that I have in my hand.